Hi, my name is Cheryl Vincent and I'm from Mumbai and I'm in second year MBBS in Dr. Vithal Rao Vikhe Patil Foundation's Medical College and Hospital, Ahmednagar. I attended Dr. Chirag's session today on USMLE preparations and I think it was very, very informative because I had a lot of unclear concepts and after the session, I actually realized all the most important points that we as students just through, you know, internet information, we don't get to know so many things that Dr. Chirag actually pinpointed to us. So I think in that way the session was very important. My future goals are definitely to give USMLE step one and I hope it all goes well. And basically all of us are really scared about the Indian system. And we with no quota, we really feel that we are not going to make it through NEET, PG or NEXT because nothing's sure about what's happening in India. So I think today's session was definitely a relief for all of us. It was very motivating. I do feel that I may be able to, nail USMLE step one if I start right from now, according to Dr. Chirag's session. So yes, it was a very motivating session with a lot of knowledge and there were a lot of points to take down. I'm going to tell this to all my other friends who also couldn't attend the session but who want to give USMLE. So yes, thank you so much.